So, why did you send this art in particular, and who chose the art?
那个你给他们的那个艺术，为什么选那个？为什么选别的？还有是谁选的？这是我们的老师选的，这是我们的课堂作业。我们的学生就学习这些东西。So
it's the art teachers at the school. They're the ones who pick the art, and they picked it because it was what they were studying at the time.
What is, at your school, what is your approach to art education, and why do you think that teaching art to youth is particularly important and something that you want to focus on?
在你们学校，你是怎么教艺术的？然后你为什么觉得教年轻人艺术很重要？ 首先是他们应该了解我们的学校是一个专业的艺术学校，凡是到这学校来学习的学生，他一定要从事，他肯定将来会从事艺术，他已经选择了艺术来读这学校，来考这学校啊。为什么这样教呢？是因为这是一个学校的一种传统，这种学校。
So they're an art school, so the students there who go there are already interested in art. And it's a kind of tradition. So their students in the future hope to become professional artists.
And why do you think that teaching art, like having an art school, why do you think that that is so important to the culture, like for to teach the new generation?
他要问教给孩子艺术为什么很重要？教给孩子为什么很重要？他指的是什么？我觉得不是教给孩子很重要，因为我们。 这所学校就是一个艺术学校，当然，他如果不是学习艺术的话，也不会到我们学校来学习。当然，艺术的重要性，我觉得可以这样给他讲吧。作为中国的学生，艺术是一种心灵的，关于心，可以在。
So art is a part of people, like it's a part of your feelings and that kind of thing.
艺术也很伟大。
So art is also very vast and very, very exceptional. So it's very important.
艺术也很神圣。
Art is also divine.
Um,